Yes. Okay, we're back live. We've got Blackfeet Reservation from Browning, Montana, and Whitefish.
Home.
Hey Jason, we need a switch. We need to
do
another six now.
Hey, Whitefish Basket by J.C. Morris. Whitefish three-pointer by number 12.
Thank you.
that towel right there, Leon.
Blackfeet basket scored by number 3, Braids Vele. Braidus. With under 10 minutes left in the half, the score is 13-8 for Blackfeet Browning Montana. Blackfeet bucket scored by number 6, Jeremy Found a Gun. Time out, Whitefish. Score is now 15-8 for Blackfeet. Don't forget, 3-point competition. Which sideline, Mike? Blackfeet basket scored by number 9. Weatherwax. Little Wolf.
full body and the ball both have to be over.
Foul number 11. Joe Murray at the line. Drains the second. Score is now 19-13 for the Blackfeet. Nice drive. J.C. Morris will go to the line for two. Drains the first. Score is now 19-15. Second. Number 12 with a bucket. That's Ray's Little Wolf. Reyes Little Wolf. Football. Jeremy found a gun. Hey, hey. Easy laying for Bray Villay. Minutes remaining in the first half, scores 28-18 for Blackfeet. Two points, number 12, Ray's Little Wolf. Just a reminder, try to stay off the court with your outside shoes. Blackfoot basket scored by number 3, Bray's Villay. Whitefish basket number 12, Bray's Little Wolf. Fish block, fast break point. foul on Nathaniel Morse. Jonathan Morris. Foul on number six. Foul on number six, Jeremy Foundagun. Whitefish basket by Jason Ajakuti. Feet basket. Scores 32-27 for the Blackfeet. Little Wolf. Whitefish ball. Jason Ajakuti drains both free throws. Scores 32-30. Less than 15 minutes remaining. Number six, Jeremy found a gun with the bucket. Block foot bucket. Block feet, I mean.
Tell him he's got good eyes, the next thing you tell him they're just bad, right? It's a part of it, right?
Hey, we're going to sub after the first shot, bro.
Sub!
J.C. Morris on the line. And the harm, number 11.
Keep going, boys. Keep going, eh?
Yeah, because you started with five, so you're still good. They started with five players, so they're still good. They can finish with four. They can finish with two. They can finish with two.
Fall out or?
Yeah, to the bonus.
Eight. On the eight.
On the eight. Eight.
Four.
Number 10, Driever. Score is tied, 36. Just over 10 minutes remaining. Count it. Number 3, Braids Velli. Whitefish basket. Reyes. Foul on number 12. Three-pointer by Weatherwax. Whitefish basket. Three-pointer by number 3, Braids Valet. Score is tied, 45-45, 7 minutes remaining. Three-pointer, number 11, Morris. Three-pointer, number 9. Oh, nice drive by number 3. Vele Vila. Three-pointer by number one.
He's running, boys.
That's number four, J.C. Morris. Wow, three shots. Blackfeet playing shorthanded due to two ejections. Putting on a valiant effort.
He played that Blackfoot Invitational.
How would you pronounce that?
One more.
The lead is down to 2 points, 54-52, with 5 minutes left. Rainbow. Pointer. Scores 57-55 for Whitefish. 3 minutes, 45 seconds left. Whitefish basket. Reyes Little Wolf.
Okay.
2 points for Valley. With 2 minutes remaining, 59-57, Whitefish on top of Blackfeet Reserve. Foul on number 12. Points, number 10, Dwayne Drever, 61-57, just over a minute left. Foul on Whitefish, number 9, Curtis Bear. Minute remaining, 61-57, 4-point game, Whitefish on top. Foul him. That's a wrap. Good game. Stay tuned, we got the 3-point competition up next.
Each team will be allowed to have one representative from their team participate in the 3-point competition. Please make sure you come on over here and sign up for your team.